Since very beginning, we already planned to make two restaurants in the same building, because we're thinking we have to offer everyday food for the many, many people, and also same time we have to create something very special, a dining restaurant. And actually, the both restaurants start very well, and right now we have one Michelin star restaurant and second have a Bib Gourmand.
Menu is mixed up. There is everything. There is vegetarians, fish and meat, and some spicy food. And I follow the season, what I can get and what's the best in that moment. There need to be taste, textures, and the story why that dish exists in this menu.
Okay, we have actually seasonal vegetables, and also we have fish, lobsters, and some kind of meat, for example, like Estonian elk. When we start making new menu, we put all our ideas together. After that, we start to cook them, and we see how it's work.
In Chef Hall, we have a set menu. It's we are run 7 to 14 different serving or courses, how you want to see. And we try to offer much as we can local and seasonal products, but also we are quite open to use good quality product on the world, what is available. This NOA catch the regular people, or most of people who try to visit restaurant. But other part, we try to catch people who really enjoy it, the food and combination with drinks. It's the fine dining. We try to keep really separate. That's why we have two different chefs also working, to keep really different style of the cooking, because we all have a different learning time and style. This is first of all. But we never don't have same product in the NOA and NOA Chef Hall. I control both kitchen. I am like a middleman between two restaurants. I am like a little mentor for them. They are especially Roman, it's quite young chef. I spend a lot of time to training and keeping this quality, what we want to see. But if we compare chefs, whole clients, do they visit NOA? Yes, they visit. And they sometimes change the target, that one day they like to eat here and second day there. It depends what is the reason to coming out, and also very important with who you're coming out.